Hi everybody, I'm Baseball Boy and I'm back and playing more of The Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap for the Game Boy Advance. So in the last video recording session, everybody, you all saw the intro of the game and the first dungeon that I was exploring in the game, which was Deep Woods Shrine. And I also fought the mini boss and boss there in Deep Woods Shrine. And I got my first element of the game. So now in this video recording session, everybody, we're going to continue exploring more of Mount Cronell's base and move on to the next dungeon in the game and hopefully fight the next mini-boss and boss in that dungeon of the game and explore more new areas in this game. So without further ado, let The Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap adventures and boss fights begin. Wow, it's hot in here. Come on, let's not stand around wasting time. Find that element so we can get out of here. Sweet jumping jellyfish, that was awful. Hey kid, what are you smiling about? I knew it was madness to risk our lives in that Ricky human contraption. From now on, let's just stick to our feet. Well, I mean your feet. Thank you. Oh, that was hot. It was so hot I thought my fibers would catch fire. Ah, but it's over now. I suppose we should go back and speak to Mallory. Wow, that was fast work, but not so fast that I didn't finish your sword. Here, take a look. I call this new blade the White Sword. Once you infuse it with the power of the elements, it will become a sacred blade. The Forest Elder no doubt told you this part, but if you want to infuse the sword, you must go to the Elemental Sanctuary. The Sanctuary is a strange realm trapped between two worlds. It is the bridge between the Minish world and the human world. The doorway to the sanctuary opens only once every 100 years. You'll find that door hidden within Hyrule Castle. Once the blade has been filled with the power of the four elements, you should be able to break the curse on your princess. I know you can do it. After all, you made short work of that human mind. Let me tell you about a shortcut you can use to get down from the mountain. You'll find it right in front of the entrance of the mine you just explored. Just follow that, and you'll be down in no time. Good luck!